balik sa GMA Regional TV Live, mga kapuso. Ila-ilahon ta karong buntaga. Kini usa ka bisaya nga vlogger, YouTuber nga migamit sa iyang impluwensya aron pag-promote sa maanindot nga mga suruyanan dinhi sa Sugbo. Labing importante, makatabang ni siya sa pagprotektar sa kalikupan. Mahinabi nato karong buntaga, kapuso, si Ma'am Margaret Ann Sinahon Chavez. Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning, kapuso.
Daghan kay salamat, Ma'am, for joining us this morning. Can you tell us more about your story? Kanus-a ka nagsugod ang imong pag-vlog?
Hello everyone, my name is Margaret. I started vlogging October 2018 and until now, of course, active ko ana.
How is it like being a vlogger, ma'am, o kanang content creator, social media influencer?
Nindot sa pamati, gani makatabang ka, especially if you help out small businesses who are earning less during the pandemic, and it's really a great thing for my group, Bisaya YouTubers Club. We help out small businesses, even if walay talent fee. Just products lang nila ang pangayoon, among i-promote.
Kung gusto ka, kung na yung mga kabataan at urman ba nga, kung gusto mahimo nga, ngayon ani, YouTuber, vlogger, kung sa may mga personalities, makina iya nga, ngayon nga ilang hope tan, ma'am.
Okay, so what I look for in a YouTuber na mabilong sa Bisaya YouTubers Club is that they need to be consistent. What I push them to do is they create content at least once a week, and of course they make sure na quality content ang ilang ginaproduce, mm-hmm. Not the pranks. I really discourage pranks because they can hurt people. I would love our creators in BYC to help out the community and of course with the means of their videos.
Mm-hmm. Bisaya YouTubers Club. Pila na may miyembro ninyo, ma'am?
Currently, we have 2,400 members in the main group, but I want to make it more intimate. I have a group chat with around 200.
Gawa sa mga products, ma'am, mo visit gin mo lain-lain ng mga sites, labi na ni mga bag-o nga mga tourist attractions.
Yes, we did recently nagbalik turismo na sa Cebu, so we had the opportunity to promote south of Cebu, katong Kawasan Paradise, French Paradise, and the Malabuyok na mga sayang wala visibility ang mga Takubo atong panahuna, so we went to the hot spring instead. And basta nindot kayo, daghan kayo ang i-promote, and it's really sad na pandemic, medyo stricto ang mga protocols, but it's not a hindrance for us to promote tourism in Cebu.
Gawas ani sa pag-travel ninyo sa mga lain-laing destinations, ma'am? Echo Warrior pod ang tawag niyo sa iyong kaugalingon. Unsa man inyong grupo pod nga Sugbo Sea Saviors?
I also founded the group named Sugbo Sea Saviors, wherein volunteers magtapok para mag tree planting. We're more active in coastal cleanups, so we pair up with the LGU and manglimpyo mi sa mga hugaw na dagat, and then of course with the help of LGU i-collect nila ang trash, and we also promote mga zero waste practices.
Ma'am, dunay usa ka kanang awarding ceremony for kaning mga lain-lain nga mga vlogs, ma'am, karon din sa Cebu. Usa ka ka sa napili na kadaog, unsa ning category, ma'am Margaret?
I was selected as the best Cebu vlogger, and it's really an honor to be awarded such because it's really a help and a boost to my vlogging career, and because of that I'm really happy. Thank you so much, BCBA Best Cebu Vlogs Awards.
Mm-hmm. To cap this off, Ma'am Margaret, na mensahe nimo sa mga nagtan-aw nato basig na yung mga kabatan-unan diha or natrili kabatan-unan bisan mga hamtong na nga interesado pag vlog, unsa may mga tips nga mahatag nimo nila, mensahe sab nimo sa mga nagtan-aw nato ron.
Alright, so for whoever wants to start vlogging, we have Bisaya YouTubers Club who can serve as your support, especially when it's very difficult to start your YouTube channel. Gamay pa kay mo suporta nimo labi na bag-o pa ka. It's only going to be your family and friends who will support you at first, but don't give up. We have BYC for Cebu and Mindanao, even Luzon. We have Luzon members who are in the group who are asking support from us, and you don't need a lot of money to start vlogging. You just need your phone. You can have your phone for videos and for editing as well.
Mm-hmm. Okay, nanglan mag-cut-on good sa editing dahil ginagmay, ma'am.
Yes, mga basic, sir. Kailangan dyan kina siya.
Alright, we'd like to thank you, ma'am. It was nice talking to you this morning. Salamat o congratulations sa imong award. Karong bago, ang vlogger, mga kapuso, nga si Ma'am Margaret Ann Chavez. Salamat!
Thank you!